This is Lin Beifong again, and I cannot conform or not confirm the love.